This is a repeat question. Scroll down to January 10 and look for the astonishingly similar "What's your dream job?" question. And that's actually a pretty good answer there. And it also talks a little bit more about the job I have right now, which someone asked about earlier today. So they're all coming together, aren't they?